It looks like a tomato made of dead animals.